Okay. Onward, then.
Eduardo. Okay, bees!
Bee check.
Oh god, back up.
Yep.
You seem to head out. Now it's safe to start moving.
Go, go, go! What are you waiting for?
The fact that this is all gonna stop in a moment?
No, I was talking to Searonik. He's just standing there watching.
I'm turning the turret on. Just stay hidden.
On the turret, bitch! Turret of bees!
Protect me, chair. Use this chair as cover. It will protect you. Maybe.
There's nobody else moving around out there right now. Use the tactical chair. Alright, take out the turret.
Okay.
Turn it off.
Turret off, please.
I turned it off!
Did you? Why did it shoot you? Okay.
Shot me.
Heal!
I'm fine.
What?
Me. Something heal. Thank you.
Yeah, it takes a second to switch weapons, though, there's that delay.
Shit! Oh god, there's more.
It's always more.
God damn it, fucking. Well, all of a sudden there was five of them. And then we were dead. Where's the next respawn?
I don't remember.
Did we ever get a respawn?
No.
Of course there's gonna be a respawn, but the question is where, and the answer is I don't know. Woo, that hit him pretty good. Okay. Uh-oh.
Well,
okay, the respawn's here, apparently.
Where?
Oh, here, because I'm dead.
So, here's a plan.
Don't die.
No.
Stay in there.
We leave the turret on. One of us runs out to start to grab their attention, and then we run back and we hide and cry and other things while terrifying things happen.
The question is, the person who runs out as the decoy, can they get back in?
Yeah. I think I can do it.
Alright. We have a volunteer, folks.
Turn the turret on. Actually, I'll let my friend die. I'll let our friend die first.
I'll just turn the turret on. I turned it on.
What?
Get into cover.
Poor little guy.
Nice little chair.
Alright, save your bees. Let your bees regenerate. Okay, that round's done. Actually, you probably should turn off the turret because you're gonna get shot like mad if you try to go out there.
No,
never mind, here they are. More bees!
And now you turn the turret off.
I turned it off and back on. It got blown up.
Well, now they get blown up. Now, we know we're going to get a lot more missiles soon, so we can use some rockets along the way. I mean, not like on everything, but don't be afraid to use a small handful of them. Whoa! That guy blowed the fuck up.
I am covering you from the guard room thing.
Well, you might as well come with us, because there's nothing else happening so far.
You know what? Let's just leave those things alone.
Yeah, might as well. Got him.
Oh, shit, one made it up here.
Hey guys, come back over to me. I want to check something. Okay.
Heal?
I'd rather I have gotten that over here rather than almost hit it like I almost did.
Fair enough. Down we go.
What's down here again? Immediately.
The sewer bit. Could be some head crabs first.
It's gonna be a head crab.
Or two.
And the turret.
Oh, sorry, head. Then the turret, and then there's gonna be some more sewer after that. It's easier from the other side here, Kalanco. You got a bigger ledge to work with.
Oh, come on, I should have made that.
Damn it. Sorry. I thought I was trying to come up behind you. Where are you, Cal? Or Seer?
Ahead.
That is vague.
There's only one way to go, and I am there.
Except there was more than one way to go, actually.
No ambulance calls for healing.
Okay.
I am the way.
Sure.
Where is the thing?
Are you fighting the sea monster?
Yep.
All right. How do I get below seawater?
By crouching. Sir, you have to come to this big cog thingy.
Did I kill it?
Go underneath it.
I killed it, and there are grenades down here. Awesome.
Come swim with the freaky worms.
Come, swimward!
I want to try something. I'm going to see if I can't... Can I make that shot? I think I can make that shot. Hold on. I will disable the turret for you.
Too late. Sorry. He was literally in the middle of triggering it right when you said it. Clear.
Ow, steam, ow. Oh god,
yeah.
Steam hurts.
Yes it does, I found that one out the hard way.
Especially those sails, am I right? Valve jokes.
I need healing.
Well, there's plenty of it over here.
God, those gears terrify me.
I know, eh?
Hold on. Thank you.
All right, I'm gonna go.
You gotta heal me.
I didn't know you needed healing. Sorry.
Also, there were medkits down there, but
I'm gonna take out the soldiers and get ready for the tanking.
I'm gonna rocket the tank. You can kill the soldiers. No, they're dead.
I don't hear the soldiers moving, so I'm gonna throw some bees around. Yeah. Okay, something happened anyway. Alright, one soldier's down.
One.
I don't know where the other one is. Or if it's dead or what.
I got the other soldier.
Well, I hit it in the turret, but...
It'll probably take three or four, I'm guessing. It's a big tank.
Okay, where's my laser? Okay, there's my laser gone.
Got it.
No, I got it. That last shot was mine.
That's what I mean, but you got it.
Doesn't matter. It's it
I'm
got
gonna go
gotten.
Down and get the, I'm gonna get more ammo, by the way.
Actually, I agree.
I didn't use any, so I don't need to. You guys go ahead.
Oh god. That was almost bad. I started falling down without catching the ladder.
They were hiding a turret right behind the tank.
Oh, that turret didn't make it very far, did it?
No. But that was that's kind of a dick move place to put a turret, though, isn't it? Hey, you beat the
like
tank, you run past
do.
The tank in victory, and you get shot. I'm not sure that's a good indoor weapon, Searonik.
I'm not sure it's a good weapon to have just out casually.
Exactly.
Especially
in smaller quarters.
What the fuck is wrong with you people?
A desire to live, that's what.
You sick and twisted bastards. You are weak!
$5, this is a level change.
Agreed.
Or immediately after this.
Joker counter's going off.
No?
Nope. Actually, that's our first respawn point. Isn't it? Fun.
Ow.
I see armor.
Did it make your feet tingly? Ha. Got him.
You came into the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker.
He ran straight into my gun. That was beautiful.
Thank God you need heals. Where did Clanko run off to?
Hey, there's a heal.
Now, I'm exploring the extremely dangerous hazardous
on
place.
On half health.
I had more than half. Now I have half. Will you heal me, please?
Yeah. Come here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna lob rockets down there.
Ow.
Sure.
Thank you.
Rocket sounds like a valid plan. Especially with the number of them we have as a team.
I played one of the tanks. I know how to operate one of these.
Alright, I'm low on bees. Let's give the bees a little bit of a nap. Get those crates, soldier.
I can't, it literally won't go that.
Well then get off the tank.
So why can't I get into this? Like, the hatch is open right there. Like,
'cause you're a scientist, you don't know how to drive a tank.
Well, I know how to fire the gun, apparently.
It's a tricker. I'm not going down that tunnel with Searonik anywhere near the tank.
Oh, good lord!
Alright, back
oh,
up. Somebody on the tank! Tank! Oh, god.
Help!
I'm trying to.
I don't know how to tank.
Oh. Those are hostile bees.
Yeah, because they're red.
Well, heal. I'm on the tank now.
Tank them!
Heal.
Take cover!
Searonik? Don't run away from me when you ask for a heal.
Sorry, you kept right around, so I assumed you were gonna just run around too.
I was standing here. Boom.
turret down there. Can you move the tank? I assume not.
Probably not.
No. I wish.
So how do you use the main turret?
I think I got him.
Get in the gunner post and
Oh, it just anytime you hit E it fires. Okay.
Okay, hold a grenade out. Let's see if that works. Don't.
Nope. Yeah, grenade will be pretty awesome right about now.
I'm just gonna rocket it. Or your grenade got it.
Just to be sure. Oh!
What? What?
I threw a grenade and Searonik jumped into it the moment I threw it and it landed at my feet.
Yeah, but we can't hurt each other that way, remember?
No, but a grenade will kill me.
Your own grenade? No?
Yes.
Will it?
Oh, yes.
Weird. Yeah. Weird.
Why do you think I shouted so?
Because you forgot about the friendly fire, that's what I thought. But I could have just been wrong.
I was
afraid about it killing me.
Guys, we have a problem.
Well, we have to button it, that's why.
Oh.
That's a tease.
Hey!
You might want to set up a little, warning for the loudness at that point.
Eh. Deafening people is half the fun.
Stop being such shit.
Let's be honest, by the time upload that level, I'm going to forget that happened anyway. Alright.
I formally apologize to anybody whose eardrums are too loud.
What?
Prepare for B-Force 1.
By the power of me!
Holy shit. Searonik, turn off your voice to chat. Your push to talk thing. Stop it, you're doubling. I don't know, you did it.
I have no idea.
I have no idea.
Cal, stop moving.
What?
We need to let Searonik figure out how to turn off his in-game voice chat.
Ah.
How about now?
Nope. Bad.
How about now? I'm not hearing
it. Wait, stop. What?
No, it's gone. I took care of it.
Yes, you're good. I don't know what you did, but don't do it again.
I hit a button.
Huh?
Get on the thing!
I am on the truck itself.
You are the truck. Optimus Kalanco.
Actually...
Crabs!
Yeah.
We have crabs,
power
people!
Power of bees compels you!
We officially have crabs.
By the way, I would not go down this stairway if I were you.
Did what?
The ladder here. No, I would not go down.
The ambient sound is overpowering everything. What are you saying?
This ladder, don't go down it!
Oh god! I didn't want to, but the game's like, physics, go down!
I'm just curious to see if I can, what's down
tried
there.
To jump at me. A head crab tried to jump at me, hit the front of the truck, and ended up falling right down that hole.
So going down that ladder is to have your feet chewed off, in other words. Is there anywhere else to go?
I don't
go?
There's anything down here anyways.
Oh, there's a door that opens over here, okay.
There's no head crab, so maybe it got squished. There's nothing down here, though.
Alright, bye, guys.
It's in case you fall, then.
Let's move onwards.
Ryan.
Head crawl space of
geometry. My mortal enemy.
Ooh. This calls for a shotgun.
Hey.
Where's the door?
Oh my god, I found my own corpse.
Yeah.
I'm having a Bioshock Infinite moment.
Where did Krendar run off to?
The only way there is to go.
Which
the door didn't open.
The door at the top.
Yeah, it's not opening.
Really?
Oh.
Oh, there it is.
It opened.
Door harder, right, guys. Come on. I'm waiting for Seer. Okay. Time to die.
Someone waits for the party.
Yeah, somebody does. And it's not you!
ow, what the...
Oh god, it's ninja party time. And not the sex party version, either.
Ow,
me. I need healing. Hey, I found a safe place to heal. We need healing.
I'm good now.
Me.
Oh, ah!
I am nearly dead.
Hey, where are you so I can heal?
Next to the box. Thank you, I was down to 2 hit points for a second.
I think there was only one of them. There doesn't seem to be any other shooting happening.
No, there were at least 3 that I counted. Possibly 4.
Did you kill them all?
I hope.
Got at least 2.
Because I don't see any more.
At least 2 are dead.
Armor station! Oh god, yes.
Where?
Where did you find?
Armor station.
Where is it?
Down the stairs.
Beautiful.
I used it all up, but if you want to wait for it.
Damn right I do.
Yeah, we want to wait for it.
And I guess I'll go look around to see if there's any ammo or other pickups.
You're gonna drain the entire thing. Yes, you are.
Yeah. I am thirsty for power. Gonna suckle on that Energon Teat.
Yeah. Energon Teat, hey?
Yeah. Alright, this looks like where we're supposed to go next. I think.
So I was responsible, I have a little bit left.
There's an elevator up here for us to take. So, if the loot sweeping is complete, then I think I know where we need to go.
Hold on, I see.
Thanks, Seer.
What?
You threw me off the ledge, thanks.
You're welcome.
Everybody back up to the spot that was above where the armor station was.
Thanks, Krendar Obama!
Arigato, Obama-san.
Actor complex.
Obama's here. Going to take all of our guns and replace it with cool katanas!
That'd be awesome. I've already got one, though. Okay, yep, here we go. Come on, Cal. Well, I have a katana, but it's an artwork katana. It's not sharp. I'm not killing anybody with it. Unfortunately.
Look, all you have to do is take a good grindstone to it and you've got a sharp katana.
It'll take
a long
time,
break, and then you hit someone's bone and it shatters against their, and the katana immediately shatters into 50 pieces.
Yeah, because it's probably low-grade steel.
Well, thanks for pushing me into that.
You're welcome. Should we just blow up his barrels now or what?
Yeah. I was gonna blow up the barrels.
Oh, behind us!
You do not want to be at short range with these guys, do you? Generally speaking. That was a son of a bitch ambush.
Let's go to that armor station and heal up.
Yeah.
That's my boat.
I'm okay.
Mostly. I'm down like half my armor. That's the only reason why I...
Shall we go back?
Yeah. Sounds like a bit of a time waste.
Yeah, you would. I understand where you're coming from, though.
I mean, it's smart tactics, but it's gonna be boring to do up here. It's not worth it for the time waste.
Mr. Freeman.
Hey, we found Searonik.
Opening that door until I was sure you'd scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion.
It's always the goddamn Lambda complex. Yeah, Seer. Sucks to be you. Sucks to be alternate you.
The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it.
You doesn't have your cool armbands though. Or your jeans.
Oh, how convenient for you, Searonik.
Thank you.
than any one man is supposed to be.
Well, since there's one here, I might as well top up then.
We're just gonna use that elevator. Fine.
Yeah, I know, right? Somebody jumped the gun.
Ooh.
What's in here?
New weapon!
I believe... Ooh, is this a
I don't remember
gun?
This. Where is it? There it is.
The backpack thing right here.
I got it, no. I was looking for where it was in my numbers.
Ooh.
What is it
now? Oh, it's one of those things.
It's a proton pack!
It yeah, kills pretty much. Things.
It's like, let's not lie, this is a proton pack from Space Busters, from Ghostbusters. Space Busters is helping now.
That would be a cool, that'd be a better movie than the one they're actually making.
Really? Isn't it one bad?
You haven't seen the trailer?
Yeah.
Well, then you know.
Like, it'll be funny, but yeah.
Will it? Will it, though? Because I didn't see any evidence of that.
It will amuse my sense of comedy, okay?
Okay.
Let's say it is a mixed bag, as far as
yes,
quality
I
goes, and leave it at that.
I will be happy if that movie surprises me and actually is funny. I want it to be. Hi, guys. Holy shit, this thing's powerful. Wow, those guys exploded immediately. Nerf proton packs. OP.
Ah!
Where are you guys?
There, well, Cal's taking a swim.
This guy dead? No, he is now.
Dead. Cal gunned him down with a pistol.
Pistol?
Sounded like
yeah, pistol. Excuse me for wanting to, like, you know, save my really powerful weapons for situations that warrant the use of really powerful weapons.
What kind of American are you?
Jesus.
The kind that isn't a complete idiot. Fuck.
B-Force 1! Whoops.
I do not want to fight
B-Force.
You. Okay, you know what? This is... This qualifies as...
I like the fact that our B-U-S is killing tongue monsters that we didn't even know were here. That's beautiful.
That explains a lot, actually. I wonder why they were arcing up towards the ceiling. Now I know.
I almost got grabbed by one of those
guys.
I have lost you, too, by the way.
Okay, actually, I'm not sure where you were either.
Did Hold you go on. Into the coolant system
yes.
path, or?
Yes. We're in coolant O2 area right now.
It's the one where there's rubble.
I
yeah,
found
he's
you.
Here. Ooh.
And then that happened.
What happened?
I see. The enemy spawned up here and broke that thing.
Broke what thing?
That thing! The hole there!
What hole? I don't see what you're talking about.
The broken walkway.
Oh.
Yeah, there was a walkway there.
You can just make that jump.
Now you tell me!
Nah, well, nobody asked.
How about Dr. Zoidberg?
What about Zoidberg? Woo!
I saw you, you son of a bitch.
Lick those bees, tongues. Oh, shit. Head crab. Watch out for head crabs. I mean, that's the whole game, honestly, but still.
I turned on the pump.
Shit's flooding.
Okay.
Like, water's coming up.
Okay. I guess that's all we need to do here then was get the coolant going, right?
I think there's more than one pump, but yeah.
Yeah, but in that particular spot, I mean, we have to go to other areas to get the rest of them, I would assume. That's coolant 02, so there's got to be an 01 somewhere.
Why did that door open?
Whoa. Do not chest grab me, you fucker.
Oh.
Lightning bug. Or whatever they're actually called.
Coolant system 01.
Where?
Right here.
Here? Okay.
Blue lines.
Mirrored as to where the first one was.
That's what I had out ready.
But why are you wasting it, Seer? He asked sarcastically.
Those fuckers earned this.
Good job, Seer. You're a proper American.
Like, I have a big gas fucking gun!
Right.
Oh my god, a walkway they didn't break.
Lies.
God, no,
lies and slander.
I don't like the fact that there's that much shaking in a nuclear reactor.
Yeah, that's probably a valid point. Alright, you already killed that one.
Okay, so there's two tanks. Pump and one tank, one you turned on.
You've got that one, right?
Behind us! Okay, pump one and tank one are totally working.
Alright, back outside.
No, you don't. My guy says, yeah, he spawns in, boom! Shotgun away immediately.
Good job. You are a credit to team.
So we can totally take this flow to the main reactor. No, it's held off. Okay.
Wait, hold on a second, guys. Anybody need a break real quick at all?
Why?
No, why?
Just checking because it's time to roll over the episode. 1 second, please.